The roster makeover continues for the New York Red Bulls as they pick up a couple of players from Red Bull Salzburg. The first that we are going to talk about in our segment, he, of course, is Steve Jolley. I'm Matt Harmon. We are your crew for the New York Red Bulls Radio Network. As New York getting very deep within the goalkeeping spot, they add Carlos Coronel on loan for the 2021 season from Red Bull Salzburg. Steve, as I say good morning, because I know you don't like to go anywhere without saying good morning. You've got that 3D look behind you in that funky room. Really tricky for the eye, but what's your immediate impression on the signing of Coronel?
So, first of all you need to focus on is just this wonderful face, Matt. That's all you need to focus on. Don't worry about the room here, and let's just talk about soccer and let's talk about Coronel. Obviously, this is a player that comes in high regard of the staff, undefeated when he was on loan for the Philadelphia Union, but more importantly, he's an experienced goalkeeper with Champions League experience. That's big time for us.
You know, you think of it, and he's been a Red Bull player. He spent time with Red Bull Brazil. He's been with Red Bull Salzburg. He has spent some time in Austria with a team that Red Bull is associated with in Leifering. So he's a guy that certainly knows the system. And I think maybe even more importantly, Steve, he knows the Red Bull on the New York side, the head coach in Gerhard Struber.
Yeah, he knows the coach, he knows the system. More importantly, he probably knows the league, you know, obviously well. And, you know, here's a player who's going to come in and he's going to compete right away. You've mentioned the fact that we have now a very deep bench relative to goalkeepers. And, you know, every coach and every organization loves a deep bench, and knowing that they can go in and make some decisions relative to who's performing at the best of their ability at the time.
And I like the fact that he has seen soccer in this country from two perspectives, not just Major League Soccer, but the USL as well.
Yeah, I mean, you know, he's had the experience, you know, he knows the depth of this league. He knows the depth of American soccer. You know, you can see from these highlights, you know, he's a reaction shot stopper kind of keeper, good with his feet. And, you know, again, as you can see from this penalty kick, you know, he's got a big side. He's, you know, he's competitive. He's just everything you want in terms of another option when it comes to a goalkeeper.
You know, usually you see keepers play a lot longer. They develop a little bit later. They need that experience. This could be a guy for New York, as they have an option to purchase at the end of the loan. It could be a guy who is moving into the prime of his career.
Yeah, yeah. And I think that's the reason why they were so aggressive in getting him on the loan, is that, you know, obviously within the loan, there's a lot of options going forward with him. So he's going to have an opportunity to really excel. It seems like he really likes Major League Soccer, likes being involved in Major League Soccer as a league. So, you know, there's some tremendous upside with this specific arrangement here in the next year. And you look at all the changes that have happened over the last couple months and all the videos that we have done over the last couple months. And, you know, if you're a fan of Red Bull, you've got to be excited about some of the players that they're bringing in right now.
Whether you're a goalkeeper, and maybe more so as a field player, but clearly as a goalkeeper, you can come in and feel comfortable where you are in the surroundings that you're in. And let's throw in the fact that when he was here in Major League Soccer, he played really well. He was 4-0 in his four games with Philadelphia.
And that's what I was kind of alluding to, the fact that he knows the Northeast, he knows Major League Soccer. And let's be honest, he has a glorious beard that we're all going to, I got a feeling somebody's going to come up with something witty on Twitter about that beard.
Is that, are you foreshadowing? Are you going to, you going to dig in?
Should I grow one like it?
Would be a frightful scene for our Red Bull Radio fans. I would actually say good thing we're on the radio if that's the direction that you're going to go.
Fair enough.
Matt Harmon, Steve Jolley, we break down some of the newest roster signees for New York. The 24-year-old goalkeeper, Carlos Coronel, on his way to New York for the 2021 season with an option to buy.